rather than waiting for them to make the mistakes where they become a cost to society and a risk to you and or I and or innocent bystanders, and let's turn the corner on them from early.
And you know what we need though? We need people from the community that have the same voices.
I'm here right now.
So we can work together. And I'm gonna give you my card because I, you know what? I want you to reach out to myself or to Sean.
Yeah, go through George.
Go through me, and then I'll put you in contact with him. He's with the equity and inclusion team. And you know what? We're doing a great job right now, but can we do better?
Of course we can,
man. There's so much.
Have you guys reached out to Kevin Yard of the NDP? Have you guys reached out to Jennifer French of the NDP?
We work with them.
Oh, you do?
We work with all of them. And you know what? At the end of the day, we need community members. We need people, not just up at the top level. We need people down, you know, on the streets that can tell us what they want to see, what change you want within the service.
What's your name? Are you
No.
As George is saying, we are doing a lot of things. 100%, we could do a lot better, but we need to work together. And we're kind of spread all over the place working with a number of different leaders within the community. But I know that we're not covering everyone off. So if you can use that number, get in touch with them.